laughs and the beers in the air.
Alright, Santa Rosa Comic Con, ToyCon, Comic Con, 6:47 a.m. About to leave. I'm gonna drink this thing. Oh god. Good morning. I'm going to Santa Rosa Toy Comic Con, or whatever you call it. It's about 6:50. Gotta meet up with everyone. I'm running late, and I'm tired. I need sleep. Get this Asian out of here. Doing this program.
Okay.
He is under the free speech zone. Talk. Preach on.
Is it only in that white area?
It's only in that white area. Fat crackhead Mark Hamill. Star Wars. After. Yay! And it doesn't work. Oh my god.
Get him out of here.
Get him out of here, coach. Witness.
Hey, Al, do me a favor. Can somebody open the door for me?
What's that?
Can somebody open
the door? Excuse me.
Hey, look at all the time.
Right.
Get it, baby. Get it, baby.
Go look. Leander left us already. He's good enough to us. Leander, why are you leaving us? Oh my god, dude. Oh, how much is that Millennium Falcon? Oh, that AT-AT's only 100, dude. Oh, it's incomplete, but it's 30 bucks. Okay. Move along.
Is this where you get your phone?
No, that's a bronish trap. I'm not going to like, go through that. Yeah, I like this. Wait, where are you going? Down this way. Oh my god, you see one Star Wars thing, and he goes off.
And then you won't have to worry about
Okay, what are you getting?
Oh my god, so much cheaper.
Where did Drew go? Oh my god, he's gone. You getting anything? I think that guy just spit those prices out of his ass, dude. I'm like, nah.
Yeah, he's at 35 each.
How much?
He said 35 each for those stuff currently.
I thought he said 25.
Did you say 25?
Yeah. I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna go there, man. That's kinda. Let's go. Come on, Drew. Let's go. He's over there, stuck on one boot.
Thank you. Thanks for the extra.
I told you, show me what's here for you.
Damn,
yeah, I'm not.
No, I'm cool. We work at a freaking game store. I'm good. Oh, let's go in the far one, dude. Huh? It's pretty cool though. Ooh, at least they sell weapons here. That's nice.
This might be our last year. This could be our last year where you're gonna go.
Ed 209, man.
Yeah, that's kind of a local thing. I have a lot of
Ed 209 from RoboCop. No. Hey, we missed like this whole aisle. Come on. Oh shit.
Oh, this is the guy that, like, he weathers people.
He what? Oh, he details them? Oh, that's sick. Oh, thanks. Yes, only corners and corners. You got some pretty nice toys though, I'm not gonna lie. PvP in real life.
Bring it, old man. Bring it.
Oh my god. Dude, there's funnel cakes. I'm doing funnel cakes. Hey, where you guys going? Wow. And of the lonely people.